Well, Dream, we now prepare for the invasion from Japan. And Sonny Ono's got to prepare, doesn't he?
I'm going to tell you what, he's got the best of the crop right there where he can go with the old and the new. So familiar with Saito. Me and him have been down that road before, and he surely can't touch you. He can terminate you. Chono, Jushin, Thunder Liger. Got the two young kids on the end. And the United States Heavyweight Champion.
He was first talking to Otani and Kanemoto, two of the young superstars of New Japan Pro Wrestling. You heard from Jushin Thunder Liger, from Chono, the master of the STF.
Oh, yes.
From Mr. Torture, Mr. Saito.
Mr. Torture.
And then the man who still has the U.S. Heavyweight title, Kintsuki Sasaki. And you heard what Sonny Ono says. We want to take over WCW.
Yeah, he didn't say beat these guys.
That's
they
right.
want to take over the company. So, I mean, I hope that I'm in good favor in case something happens. You know what I mean? They might need some American analysis over there.
All right, here
it is.
Ain't
gonna happen, brother. I'm ready. My guys are ready.
The USA contingent is ready, Dream, but also that contingent from New Japan Pro Wrestling. Sonny Ono, Japanese businessman, as Chris Sawyer tries to get a quick start on Zodiac. He's not a member of New Japan Pro Wrestling. He's a Japanese businessman, but he's got the best. You're talking about the two best wrestling organizations, the two biggest in the world, WCW and New Japan Pro Wrestling, going at it at Starrcade. It is going to be tremendous, the best of seven for the World Cup of Wrestling as the Zodiac stomps away on Chris Sawyer right to the sternum. They don't like him, do they?
No, they don't.
I'll tell you, fans, stand by because we are going to have Eddie Guerrero go up against Big Bubba Plus. We're going to take you back to Nitro and show you some of the wild things that happen in wrestling's only weekly live television show, as we were live from Phoenix and we'll be live from Charlotte coming up this coming Monday.
I hear you see my main man out there, Charles Barkley. Good friend of mine. Yeah,
Charles
walked right
Barkley.
Up to you. Knew who you were, didn't he?
That's exactly right.
He watches us every Saturday night, man. Even in the locker room, they told me. They satellited in the locker room at 6:05. Out there when they're on the road, it's like 4:05. Is that right?
Yeah, if they're in L.A., it's 3:05.
Yeah, and if they're in Istanbul, it's 2:05. You know, we could go on with this all day while we watch the Zodiac just speaking of torture.
One, two, three. He disposes Sawyer in a hurry. Your winner is Zodiac, one of the weirdest, but one of the most effective men in WCW. And weird, hey, everybody in the Dungeon of Doom's weird. We saw earlier Hubris and One Man Gang.
Well, I know, and I would like, you know, what about takeover from Japan? What is the Dungeon of Doom trying to do? They're trying to take over too.
There's been a show that's taking over Monday nights. It's called WCW Monday Nitro. Let's take a look.